Well, I almost sunk my kayak. I filled it about 3/4 of the way full of water before I realized it. Apparently my seal underneath the hatch is leaking by. I poured some water in here and I just came dripping out through here. So it's time for a hatch repair. Yeah, this kind of silicone just does not stick to plastic. Either that or I'm gonna put a different hatch on, a latching kind of a hatch. Yeah, I just came right through and filled my kayak up with water.